pop metal. Yo.
Welcome to House Bell Show.
Larry Love.
I'm George Michael.
We know what you were doing in the bathroom.
We got some Wham there in the background. And a little Jesse James Dupree, American Whiskey.
And flowing system through the veins.
And by now, I think everybody knows I'm string.
Yeah.
And I'm hot. All right, so we got a request here tonight for...
I'm excited.
You want me to say it?
Well, see,
I'm
when
excited.
This came in, I don't know nothing. String's done seen it. He said he's...
It's awesome. He cheated.
He said he's...
It's awesome.
He's really curious on how we're going to feel about
it. I came across this just willy-nilly on the old YouTubes, and I was like, I watch all kinds of quirky shit on here.
It's YouTube.
And it popped up, and I'm like, I got to see what this is.
And you said this was from Headhunters. They had done a reaction from this.
Well, the Wolf Hunters had done a reaction on this, but I had just seen it randomly.
And they're a German band. The guy requested, I think he told me they were a German band.
And it's an easy name, Eric O'Neill.
And so I looked it up because I wasn't for sure what type of style this would be considered. And I think it said that this was metalcore.
Metalcore.
But
okay.
You know how these adventures are when we don't even know what's coming out.
Yeah, this is fresh, brand new.
This is not up there with Maximum, but
it's interesting.
It's very interesting.
Okay, well, you got to be pretty interesting if you're going to put
if you put
Maximum Hormone in there. Yeah.
So really, we can't even talk about it just other than we know it's a German band and string set.
I don't want to say anything.
And it's Hypa and Eskimo Callboy.
Let's put it this way. I sat down after I saw this video. I think I watched like two or three other videos after this one.
Okay.
So I was impressed.
You know what you're going to be doing tonight? Cheating.
Yeah, I might be cheating then.
All right, y'all want to just roll
for this?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Let's kick roll. In.
Never going to dance again. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
Hypa, you're pretty and I like ya. Move your body, girl, all night long. Hypa, you're pretty and I like ya. You're gonna be my girl all night long.
There's a fire on the floor anytime you enter the club. Your body mounts, hypnotize me.
Well, let me see you shake your ass like a cat.
Woo.
Okay. I'm going with the PG-13 mindless self-indulgence style of band. I liked it because, I mean, I like mindless self-indulgence. It's crazy. So that's what it reminded me of. So, yeah, I liked it. I'm going to send it to Matt.
Yeah. Actually, I don't think this was the very first one I actually watched. I think I watched this one like second or third. But they're all like that. They're like, it's just.
So they do the whole electronic underground and the whole.
Not all of them is like exactly like that. But I was hooked. I was like, holy shit, I've never heard of this shit. It's awesome.
So you've listened to Mindless Self-Indulgence then, right?
You told me about it, but I don't think I've ever heard
it. Well, then that's what you need to go back to and listen to them.
Well, but you said they only had like one metal album. They got like all kinds of different crazy.
No, that was the King Gizzard and the Lizard.
Oh, that's right. That's what it was, yeah.
No, Mindless Self-Indulgence, they were that whole industrial metal rap.
Yeah, I mean, this crazy. Is different. That's why I liked it. It's just fucking all over the place.
Except for the growling, I don't know why it reminded me of that song Porn Star Dancing.
Kind of, a little bit, maybe. A little
I
bit.
Guess just that the clean vocals part and just, but then it's like, but the video is just, I mean.
That's straight up fucking 80s.
Right? Oh, yeah, they mocking the 80s bigger than hell. The whole yoga, or not yoga, but aerobic.
Aerobicized. What was it?
Aerobics?
Aerobicizing or something they called it.
Something like that.
But
Juice Newton made millions from it. And Jane Fonda.
I don't even know.
Was that not fun?
That was fun. I got a good chuckle out of it.
That was fun.
I liked it.
I'm kind of speechless. It's like I can't really.
You got
to
go check
out. So see, it brought you right back to that whole, like he was saying, with like Maximum. And
it's like, it's crazy. It's fun.
Yeah, it's just fun.
It was catchy.
It was very catchy. And that song was like 3 minutes, but it felt like it was a minute. Yeah. It was just like, it's already over.
I love the growl, dude.
It was definitely catchy. There's no doubt about that.
it put a smile on my face. So.
Yeah, I mean, I laughed the whole, the whole video because it's like, it's awesome, just crazy.
I might send it to Bo and
it's
also.
Fucking crazy Germans, man.
Yeah. They're
it's just, there. It's an adventure. That was a 3-man adventure.
It was. It was fun. I got a good chuckle out of it.
You don't, speaking of Germans, I'm going to flip the page here a little bit. I know you don't have Facebook, but Mike Durr posted on Facebook, I think on the Hops Metal Show. Facebook.
Facebook.
He posted a Rammstein.
Rammstein.
It was something like old 70s, like, I can't remember the damn, I can't remember what the fucking song was now, but it was awesome. It threw in Metallica and it threw in Megadeth and then had that 70s like.
But it was Rammstein?
But I had to look
it
up.
Was it MASH? One of the MASH?
Yeah, it's one of those mix ups.
Okay. Oh, okay. One
of it was MASH ups. Bay City Rollers or something like that.
All right.
Something like that. It's awesome.
All right.
I loved it. It's different.
I like the MASH ups. Some of them are pretty good.
Most people don't like them, but I love them.
I like some of them too.
Just people that they come up with that and they mix these two songs that you would never put together.
And they work.
Yeah,
they do.
Yeah.
They're pretty funny to watch.
So I thank Mike Durr for posting that on Facebook. I enjoyed that thoroughly. But anyway, Hypa. Eskimo Callboy.
We still don't know no more than we did before we watched the video.
No. I'll watch some more. I'll definitely watch more of those.
You got to.
I'm going to cheat on that.
They're all like that. Yeah. I mean, they're dressing up and they're playing
the whole parts.
It's awesome. Awesome shit.
Eskimo
Callboy. A callboy instead like a of a call girl, but that's a call. Right. Yeah.
Eskimo Callboy.
Hey man, Eskimo Pussy Mike.
So it's
there you go, Mike Thunder. Look, he's got the pink, whatever kind of shorts you call those.
Them hot shorts.
Hot shorts. There you
we
go.
We have no info on this band.
They're on a pretty decent label.
Put it down in the comments. Let us know what your favorites and what we should do. Because we'll definitely do it.
What was your thoughts on this song? And would you consider watching more?
Yeah. I'll watch more. I'm gonna watch more.
So Eric,
as you do with your two thumbs, I'll give it two thumbs. Man.
Eric, thank you because I wasn't even gonna bring this to the table because I secretly watched this at home, but I'm like these guys ain't gonna fall for that shit.
No.
So but it's Eric.
Because of you.
Yeah.
We got it.
Well, so we, yeah, we knocked this one out. I don't know if we knocked the other park, but we checked it out.
We got it. We got it off the paper.
I
man.
Enjoy it. I enjoyed it too. But we're going to have to look at some mindless self-indulgence. And we don't have to do it.
Future date. Well, yeah. There you go. Well,
all right, so should we just warm up this?
Yeah, get it ready. Get it ready.
Are we going to
do it? So, you know, the
usual. Subscribe, man.
The usual. Stay safe. Stay strong.
Thanks for hanging. Until next time.
Stay true.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe, man.
Here we go.
It's all good.
Bam! And it didn't work.